Well, it's the OGAT and TM in Chino Hills State Park. We're going to go on a self-guided tour of the mustard fields. There he is in all his glory, Thomas.
Tis I.
Mustang. Start feeling the radio waves entering our body. Yeah, they're everywhere. We have no hope when the mothership sends the signal. Thank you. Chino Hills State Park or just Chino State Park? Because these are hills. And when you drive by these hills on any of the freeways, whether you're on the 60 or the 91 and you just see rolling hills, you don't think that they go on for miles and miles and miles. Louie, look at that. That's amazing. Huge trousers here.
You're telling me that this mustard you can eat like on a hot dog?
This is the same mustard that you put on a Dodger dog? That's amazing. That's California's gold. And this truly is California's gold. Right in our backyard. All right, boys and girls, ladies and gentlemen, we're gonna have a jet boil off against I think I got an MSR.
Yes.
And heat. Now you can. I have singed hair. Right there, singed hair. Ew, you can smell it. How much water in yours, Thomas?
1 1/4.
1 1/4.
Why does yours look so much more?
Mine is 300 milliliters. I don't know. My cup is wider, or I don't know, yours is narrower. I don't know. But we're going to see who boils first, because in the past it's been his jet boil by a million miles. Where's mine?
You should have left. Mine's about to boil.
Shit. And mine's boiled.
In 15 seconds, it'll do it.
Not yet.
Done. I went.
All right. There it is. It's already boiling. Let's see. Nope. Not quite. Not quite. We're at Four Corners, and these are California oaks behind us. It's almost breakfast time. Breakfast. Come on.
Honestly, it's these.
Yeah.
Right.
Well, and I think it yours has less effect by the wind too.
Yeah.
And you can see we get a boil here too. Yay! About 30 seconds slower.
Go.
There you go, boys and girls. Skillet breakfast, Mountain House. Some hot chocolate, Giraldi, whatever you say.
Giraldi.
Chocolata in the cuppa, in the tokes. Token.
Toke.
And it's pretty good, actually.
Yeah,
put a little cayenne pepper from the spice missile. And you can't beat the our breakfast spot.
Mm-hmm.
Chino Hills State Park with the cougars and the mule deer. And the snakes and the owls. So, after our lovely breakfast, we are going to head up this way. So we're going Bovinian Delight Trail to the Southridge Trail and back to the car. So it should be about 7 miles, 7.5 miles or so. Thank you. Yeah, we're kind of thinking that maybe some of this stuff hasn't been here in a while because this recently burned, like this and this.
Here, I believe, is wild grape. Everything's coming
up. It almost looks like an oak leaf, though, but yeah, I guess it does look like a grape.
I'm pretty sure.
Some sage.
It's those weird spiky pod.
It's the old spiky pod. Wow.
What's going on with the spiky pod? Can't kill that.
And it came, fire came through here. And new growth. The earth reclaims itself.
Life finds a way.
Life finds a way. Looking on the dark side of life. Bark splitting off the trees. I wonder if they're trying to grow, even though they've been burned.